That was the time that I met David Niven, who told me that there had been a general at Sandhurst who was controlling some of these exam papers and not passing people. And he came out with a wonderful remark, which I'm sure that he was too gifted to be a really good general, because he said about one candidate, he sets himself extremely low standards, which unfortunately he fails to live up to. That was another of the saving graces.